What historians look for when they want to identify a site and look at the arrangement of rocks here can tell you clearly that there is a certain activity that has taken place here. I can see an entrance, I can see a compound enclosed. This can be the activity of the early man or the residents here showing a certain cultural practice. So it is good for people to come here and excavate this place and find out what is happening here. A great and a spectacular view of the organization of rocks done by some people at a near past.